by doing so. Carey turns him over the hip again. Carey's hurting a little bit, obviously. Kick, bends with the discus right. Iceman fights that away, delivers a right of his own, now puts him in a figure four. Another submission try by the Iceman. Figure four, leg lock. Now the fans are roaring as through a door has come Black Bart, the side fire door. Black Bart has been associating himself with Terry Gordy has arrived, and Michael Hayes has come down the aisle. And both of them are up on the apron, glaring at each other as Terry turns the tables on the Iceman with the figure four. Now here's Terry Gordy looking like he's saying, kill it. And I think we're off the air. The lights are out here in the building. Keith Mitchell, our director, we are still on. Oh, well, we evidently have TV on. There's been some sort of power failure here. The lights are back on here in the building. Terry Gordy came down here and had something in his hand. He was getting an emotion across his neck. Now after the lights have come on, Terry's out cold in the ring. 1, 2, 3. Surely not. Surely not. Wait a minute. Wait just a minute here. Could he have left with Terry Gordy and Black Bart? Could Michael Hayes have been a part of this? Was this premeditated, deliberate? Gordy obviously was looking up at the lights and signaling for them to go out. And I said, Keith Carson has the world belt. Terry Von Erich is out cold in the ring. Let's take a break, come back, and maybe we'll have some answers. There's Iceman with the belt in the ring. Gordy must have left with the three birds. They have all been planned by Gordy and the birds. We'll be back.